The way of great learning consists in manifesting one's bright virtue, consists in loving the people, consists in stopping in perfect goodness. Stopping in perfect goodness has been the school motto for Chung Chi College since 1951. Perfect goodness is synonymous with consummate. The college places great importance in goodness, not only academically, but also morally. The Chung Chi spirit places great importance on natural harmony, teaching environmental education unobtrusively and imperceptibly. The college path starts with Lake at Excellentium. Lake at Excellentium used to be a lotus pond before reconstruction in the 90s. Lake at Excellentium works as a mirror to the school motto of stopping in perfect goodness. They make a concerted effort to elucidate each other.
这个美元湖可以说是一个崇基的一片很独特的风景，因为为什么呢？它最重要的是在一个建筑物越来越多的环境底下，竟然间是保持了有水、有树、有山、有亭台这种特色。 这个特色可以说都是中国传统文化里面一种修心养性。我特别喜欢微缘这个名字，因为崇基是想止于至善，它微缘就表示我们不断地向前追寻目标。 是止于至善。学生在这里，我觉得最重要的是带着个心来到这个环境里面，吸收自然给他们的那种生命力，以及反省自己的生命在整个的学习的过程里面的一些理念。
Chung Chi College aims to build a magnanimous school spirit. Besides academic excellence, the college wants its students to strive for spiritual and morality completion. Therefore, since the beginning, Chung Chi College has put great importance in liberal studies. The Chung Chi Chapel, which is situated in the valley, has been the main venue for liberal studies for the last half a century.
崇基崇基上上都谈到我哋以一种非形式嘅教育嚟到系开展成个书院嘅生活，就好似呢个崇基礼拜堂所举行嘅种种，包括学生大型嘅活动啦，包括有音乐会啦，有我哋每年一度嘅毕业典礼啦，甚至系大家熟悉嘅崇基周会，在在呢都系让我哋经历一种论人生、谈理想嘅一个平台。
大家嚟到呢度系崇基嘅图书馆，佢叫做茂路诗仪图书馆。崇基嘅同学都叫佢做茂拉嘅。 里面有好多嘅历史喺度，崇基系1951年咧就成立嘅。当时候咧，好多中国内地嘅教会大学都要系关门啦，咁啊有部分嘅教育家都嚟到香港。咁啊，崇基嘅创立咧就经过香港嘅基督教界，加上呢啲教会大学嘅先贤前辈咧一齐合力咧创办咗，咁啊到而家系60几年啦。 佢有啲咩嘅傳統呢？有一種對真理或者對學術、對知識嘅堅持同埋執着，所以係着重文科、理科同埋追求學術嘅精神。另外呢，佢就有一個宗教嘅傳統。呢個宗教傳統呢，就係向各方面咧度開放嘅，又開放自由，但唔係話守住一個狹隘嘅睇法。 第三点咧就话佢有一个系对社会服务嘅精神，咁呢种咧都系继承咗国内嘅教会大学创办嘅种种嘅宗旨嘅。As
the chapel is the study ground for liberal studies, Chung Chi Tang is the place to put that knowledge into practice. Its unique A-shaped structure is located in front of the hill and faces the lake, leaving an impression with the students. It is also the place for student organizations and has witnessed the metamorphosis of the students. Chung Chi Tang has been part of the youth of many students.
眾志咧係一個最令到大家可以交匯集中嘅地方。你早午晚三餐，如果你唔離開崇基範圍，都會喺度搞掂。你幾乎如果你喺度讀四年書嘅話，你想象下你住足四年，每日早午晚餐都喺度食，你會撞嚟撞去就嗰班人。所以變咗大家係以呢度作為一個交匯嘅中心，而且佢唔單止係個食飯嘅地方嘛。基本上所有的學生活動中心、社團組織又在樓上啦。我哋一年一度的我哋叫做混音啊，即係啲宿舍的歌唱比賽啊、啲遊戲啊、party 啊，又是在度搞嘅。咁所以我想眾志堂是整個崇基學生生活的中心嚟嘅。我會用一種很自由、很開放咁樣嘅精神呢幾啲字眼去形容崇基咯。我諗翻其實嗰陣時好開心嘅，即係你度過咗四年好無憂無慮嘅大學生活。
Chung Chi College provides the most number of boarding space within the Chinese university. The college encourages students to experience boarding life to foster group spirit and strengthen their interpersonal communication skill. Inter-house competitions are organized periodically to raise sense of belonging.
即係崇基嘅活動，父輩或者社恩杯，究竟嗰個活動係咪真係好好玩呢？其實未必係咁樣噶。即係宿舍之間嘅比賽唔係淨係輸贏，而係當你200多人一齊搏盡嘅時候，即係你搏盡一齊建立到嗰種關係、嗰種友誼，其實就係我三年以嚟學到、得到嘅最重要嘅嗰樣嘢咯。
我喺舊年暑假就去咗美國參加呢個海外語文學習團。除了呢個之外咧，崇基都提供很多機會俾學生可以去世界不同的地方嘅，咁就俾同學可以體驗到不同的文化啦，同埋擴闊自己的視野。
崇高為博愛，基礎在育才。呢一副嘅對聯總括咗崇基嘅教育精神。一方面，我哋要以包容開放嘅態度去探討真理，去追求學問；另一方面，我哋都要好好去細味崇基嘅人情味同埋人民精神。強調全人教育是崇基的特色，我們致力為同學提供各種非形式教育項目和課外活動，藉此培養他們的自尊、自信、自強的精神。幾年的宣生活雖然很快都會成為過去，但當中所體驗過的博雅傳統、人民精神都可以成為活水長流，在跟著的歲月當中陪伴崇基人繼續去思考人生的方向，讓他們在不同的崗位上活出美好的人生，為人類帶來更大的祝福。